Last images to prepare are for the hand. We'll open both images, copy-paste the palm image into the hand image, and following the same steps as we did before, we'll adjust the palm to match as closely as possible to the top of the hand and guidelines. We'll name this hand palm. For the top of the hand, we'll select Layer, Transform, flip it vertically, and rename this image hand. Here's the top of the hand that we'll be using for our top view, and the palm for the alternate view.